Ken, we want you to join the cabin!